And Senator David Perdue, he also supported the bill. He says that Georgia has a large veteran population, and I'm proud to support common sense legislation like this to help our nation's heroes. I'm glad that both sides of the aisle were able to reach quick agreement on this bill, because keeping promises to our veterans must be one of the federal government's biggest priorities.